On a bleak December night, many, many years ago, we cowboys wakened quickly as the storm began to blow. No time now to dream of love or perhaps some old mesquite. 12,000 Texas along the barns were on their last stampede. Now panic ripped that wild-eyed herd in the cold north wind and sleet. Like the rolling of an avalanche was the trampling of their feet. That raging storm had shut them in, amid they must be free. 12,000 Texas longhorns were on their last stampede. In vain all hands were riding hard, that thunder heard to say, from an awful canyon just ahead, that would soon become their grave. Where the hungry dogs of coyote come by day and night to feed, 12,000 Texas longhorns were on their last stampede. It seems some peaceful range beyond just opened wide its door, and like a vanished race of men, they were but are no more. Now long before this noble stock was replaced by other breeds, 12,000